This is the story of how I got my Justice League painting. So 3 years ago at C&E, this painting was for sale for $500. But I got a really good deal. I paid $150, and now this painting is worth about $2,000. I'm not planning to sell it yet because I love the Justice League. And I collect stuff like this, but this is my prize painting I have. Because you have the original Superman, original Batman, and the Flash, and it's hand painted.